try this salsa.
That's hot. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel, you guys. I don't know if I'm supposed to be, I can be blogging here, but.
I got this.
Look. I got beans and rice, enchilada quesadilla, enchilada, red cheese enchiladas. All right, let's go, you guys. It's okay, you good? Be quiet. We're at a restaurant. Hey guys, this place is called El Camino Real Taqueria. That's good. Beans and rice. How's your food? Put lemon on it. In your tacos. Everybody knows you gotta put lemon in tacos, huh? Yeah, give it that flavor. Cheese and chai.
Yummy, best tacos. They wanna see my
tacos. Sheila got tacos.
Here, I'll show them.
Here, just put it in front of them.
I don't know if they could see it.
We'll turn it this way.
No, it won't fall
out. No, like that. She got tacos, and she got beans and rice also. This place is in San Leandro,
California.
Big bite. So good, you guys. We came at a good time when no one's here. Usually this place is packed. Everybody was talking a minute ago before they got their food. Now ain't no one saying a damn thing.
Pretty yummy.
Oh, bueno. How delicious. Sorry about the audio, you guys. This place is pretty. Pretty nice. It's small, huh?
Very delicious.
You know what they say about the whole restaurants and the hole in the walls? They're always the best ones. Yeah. The sauce has got a really good taste in the enchiladas. Thank you. Good, full ready? I guess I'm eating too fast. I don't see why people would really matter or care if they, if you vlogged, because it's like you're advertising their place or name. But oh, it's weird.
Thinking it's more like stores,
but like
stores.
Stores? Oh yeah, stores, grocery stores or something. Mm-hmm. Try the salsa. Mmm, that's spicy. That's the other one. I just tried. I tried the other one earlier. That one was spicy, but that one's like spicier. I know you could do spicy ones. I know you could handle spicy. Yeah, Sheila can handle spicy. She can eat like a lot of salsa. Like hot, I mean like hot salsa. The hottest salsa. Yeah, it is the hottest salsa. Like, I have her taste it first. Sometimes when we go to a new place, like, let me know if that's hot. So if it's not hot, I could taste it. I mean, I could eat it. And she kind of knows how much I could handle. So you guys, I thought I'd share with you guys food. I'm done before everybody else. I cleaned mine up, I was hungry. But you guys, stay tuned, because I think I might be coming back with another video later. Much love, you guys, and thank you. Hit that smash like button, you guys. Peace.